Oh wow, that's nice. So, did you get massacred and that was it?
Another one roused from the sleep of death. Well, you're not alone. We unkindled are worthless. Can't even die right.
Yeah.
Gives me conniptions. And they'd have us seek the lords of Cinder and return them to their molding thrones. But we are talking true legends with the metal to link the fire. We're not fit to lick their boots. Don't you think?
Wow, this is sad. Collapse. That's pretty cool.
Welcome to the bonfire, unkindled one. I'm a firekeeper. I tend to the flame and tend to thee. The lords have left their thrones and must be delivered to them.
Ah, I see.
To this end, I am at thy side.
Level up. Alright.
Then touch the darkness within me.
To touch the darkness within me.
Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls.
So now, what is attunement? FP. Whatever it do, it increases everything. Alright, I'll give it one. Okay. Dexterity. Increases all that. So strength. Attunement.
Lots of little things to ease the burden of a weary traveler. And yes, I'm undead too, but not so charitable
indeed
as to give my goods away. Ashen One, fetch souls and bring them to me. As is thy wont, no?
Thank you. Huh, so you... So, that's cool. So you can buy items that allows you to repair your weapons and armor, like, in the middle of battle. You don't have to go back to, like, the shrine to level it up. Leave, will I cost some of this? Ah, they have the torch. Nice. Torch. This place looks really cool.
Well, I am Andre, as a humble smith, you're in search of the Lords of Cinder. A toilsome journey, I wager. You require good arms.
No, I won't touch it for a couple days.
I am a smith. Such is my purpose.
Enjoy the Dark Souls, bro. You can infuse weapons. How does that work? Huh. Okay. What? Yeah, they patched it finally.
Pretty, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
No you won't, because I'm gonna make a private party. God damn it. Hold on a sec. God damn it. Okay. We are back. Let's see now. Yeah. I was like, man, don't really want other people talking over us, so I was like, nah, fuck that shit. Yeah, he talks a lot. Reinforce is just blast. Okay.
Pretty, be careful. Okay.
So let's see now. Go over here. Talk to this guy. Ah, there he is. Hello, sir.
All that unkindled, and a seeker of lords.
Mm-hmm.
I am Ludlith of Corland. Look not in bewilderment as I say. I linked the fire long ago, becoming the Lord of Cinder. If substantiation be thy want, set thine eyes upon my charred corpse. This sad cadaver. No need to be coy. Have a closer look. Knowest thou of our purpose? Five thrones will take five lords as kindling for the linking of the fire. The fast fading flame must be licked to preserve this world. A reenactment of the first linking of the fire. So it is, I became a Lord of Cinder. I may be but small, but I will die a Colossus. Now, do not be away over long.
Well, you did choose the shittiest build ever. Yeah, I know. Yeah, if Bloodborne was different, you could, like, you know, go and level up everything. Okay. Well, that was a good preview of the area where you level up and shit. That's pretty cool.